morning is really the best time for hot air ballooning, and the earlier the better. We're looking for very calm conditions, so when the balloon comes down for a landing, we don't want to have a whole lot of momentum to have to slow down. We also like it cool, because the balloon gains more lift when the air surrounding it is that much colder than the air inside the balloon. So generally, we travel at less than about 3 to 5 miles an hour, at least we hope to when we're landing. So calmer the better.